with you guys with another video today. আর তোমরা মনে মনে ভাবতেছো where I am going right now. তার মানে এখন আমি দাদু বাসায় গিয়েছি, মানে দাদু বাড়ি. Guys, I'm going to be taking you guys with me to this journey. আমি ভুলে গেছি দরজা দাও, তো আমি লিফটে উঠে ঢুকে গেছি. So like you know, finally.
So we are all suited up and ready to go. Mama, can you say hi?
Hello.
So he's back again and
so currently we are on our way to the village. Finally, ekhon traffic chute amar rasta ta ashtechi, mane ishe porechi. I don't know, mama, we always pass by this road.
Okay,
is it the same when we have to like exit Dhaka?
Yeah.
Okay, it's convenient. And the airport is over there also. You know guys, this is the one road where I feel like there's a place in Riyadh that's near Kingdom Tower. And oi jagata hocche jekhane ami school e jai. It's just same, almost similar.
Gas station ekhon amra ekhane stop korechi. So in the park we are just outside because supposedly tomader baire jay sakta hobe when they're taking gas. But as you guys can see, this is my surrounding and we are like almost, I feel like almost half, like you know, less than half away there. So as you know, we are at the spot. They kind of have some greenery, ironic, like you know, the village vibe. So as you guys can see, there are so many nature like around me. Mama is coming with Justin. But we got some chutneys because unfortunately we don't feel good. You know, we get motion sick, so I don't know, I guess this might help us, so I don't know, we just got this. How are you?
Thank you.
Because it never goes in my eyes, but I'll just go inside and let's just have our nasta. We got our food and this is basically the food that we are gonna be having. It's bhat since it's already lunch time, so I don't know, we didn't have any option but to order bhat with, I don't know what bharta is this, I'm not familiar na. So we got this bharta and this is shing mach. Shing mach ta dekhte onek hashi ashe ekta like tomato side. Eta hocche korola bhaji ar eta hocche gorom mangsho ar eta dal ar eta hocche salad. We just completed our lunch and it was really a good lunch. Kintu gorom mangsho ta ektu like shokto chilo. So that's why I couldn't like really enjoy it. Now we are back on our way to our destination.
We are passing Dautane Bridge. You guys can see this bridge is how beautiful.
This is Dautkandi Bridge as my mama told and we are just passing by it and this one is more greener. Ekhane onek pata kuchri pana na ki pana. There are so many boats here. You know, onegula boat. No, like seriously, I've been standing here. I just don't want to leave them, but like I have to continue my journey. But hi. Very interesting spot. I don't know what it is, but it's really fine. Guys, this is the best scene. I like places where there are water, and this place has water and gurus even. I love gurus. Oh yes, so there are boats and there are even goats. Oh, they rhyme, boats and goats. And I hope I don't like throw my camera outside because if I do, then our camera pore ogin hoye jabe. So I really don't want that to happen. Guys, so ander ke ekta jinish boli tumra kake bollo na. Amar nanu mashur hocche matlab e. So yeah, I'll leave it.
Guys, ekhane abahota onek sundor. Amar pichone like literally onek sundor ekta view. I love the land.
Guys, currently it's dark and amra kochua te ekon currently ar tomaderke boli our whole way onek smooth chilo kintu amader bad luck literally ekta amra je rasta te ashtechi ekta hole chilo okay jeta amra dekhi nai ar pore oi hole er upore pass kore literally amader gari bumper bhenge geche. Ugh, ei bishoyer jonno ami actually ei part ta korte sinishes because you know there were some people out there bionic manushache are or literally they just came here with like a light can I come to on the car and this just shows on how helpful these people are so reached and it's very dark here I can't see anything you I mean I can see everything but you guys can't see anything and I have reached and it's unfortunately the night so you guys can't see anything this is the first light outside and that is the second light that's there so the light was off it on korechi so I didn't really see any difference other than je amake buter moto lage all I see is my eyes currently ami onek try korechi je lighting ta kibhabe better hobe so if you guys don't know ekta mobile literally amar samne ache so ei jonno tumra joto duk dekhte partecho just because of the help of that now the a light ta oi light ta diye literally amar chokh chhara kichu dekhte partam so tumra jodi dekhte paro eta hocche the first part of the home it was your prothom part and it was your second part so guys I got told that this is a lychee tree or lychee gas if you want to say it is like onek sundor I really love it a lot so this is the first tree guys I thought that was a snake for a second I mean I literally freaked out can I just can you see that sharp ache but thank god it's not a sharp I'm thankful kintu I just wanted to show you guys this it's like a small like you know lake it a lake night a pond na छोटे एक लेक मत एक पंड बांगलाते जान कि पुकुर पुकुर ना सो दिस इज पुकुर एंड आई मिस्ड अ ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे मैं दादू भाई जो अनेक अपसेट आई मीन क्या हमारे दादू भाई जस्ट यू नो शी जस्ट पास्ड अवे सो टू जस्ट कम एंड विजिट एंड सी हर ग्रेव आगे प्लीज Give this video a like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. And don't forget to comment down below on what video you actually want me to do next. And I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Peace.